Tonight will be Carmelo Hayes' SmackDown debut, but he will face a familiar foe.
The following is a first-round match in the United States Championship Tournament!
Introducing first,
from Sydney, Australia, weighing 220 pounds, Grayson! Whoa!
Grayson Waller getting set for action here on Friday Night SmackDown. The U.S. Championship Tournament first round. The Royal Rumble is sponsored by Cricket. With fast and powerful nationwide 5G coverage, you can stress less and smile more.
KP, do you realize that Grayson Waller could be moments away from taking a giant leap toward his dream of being United States champion?
Or a giant step backwards.
What a match this promises to be. Waller and Hayes is next on SmackDown. Round the United States Championship Tournament.
Headed for points from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes.
Handpicked by WWE Hall of Famer Shawn Michaels to represent NXT. This the prize to become number one contender for Logan Paul's United States Championship Tournament. Here's the Maverick, Logan Paul himself.
My boy, the Aussie icon, Grayson Waller, unfortunately has to waste his time tonight in the U.S. Championship Tournament against some guy named Carmelo Hayes, who I assume won an essay contest to get this match. He said, Melo, don't miss, but brother, I've missed your entire career. Hey, have your family DVR SmackDown tonight, because it is the only time they are going to see you in that ring. But good luck, random guy.
Well, a lot of people know Carmelo Hayes, despite what Logan Paul says. He's a former NXT champion, and he's a highlight reel in the ring. I would classify Logan's assumption as unusually inaccurate.
So we mentioned this is the first round of the United States Championship Tournament. Santos Escobar and Bobby Lashley advancing last week. And you know something here, Corey? Grayson Waller and Austin Theory is best pal on the same side of the bracket.
Can you imagine what a dream match that would be in the midst of a tournament? I think it would be spectacular. But let's be perfectly honest. Grayson Waller, as talented as he is not, he doesn't have an easy task ahead of him tonight. Carmelo Hayes proclaims that he is him. And what that means is that Carmelo is the talk of the town. Carmelo's a superstar, the caliber of which he will always be compared to other superstars. Melo is one of one. He is the genuine article, a former NXT champion, and there is a reason why Shawn Michaels handpicked him for this opportunity.
Well, speaking of Shawn Michaels, Grayson Waller has had a sordid past with Shawn Michaels, does not get along with the Heartbreak Kid, and Waller told me earlier today that he believes Michaels set up Carmelo Hayes just to stick it to Grayson Waller.
Well, he's been banging on about it all day.
You know,
Shawn Michaels has a vendetta against him.
Cole, I could verify everything that you just said because Waller told me the same thing. We're great journalists, you and I.
Meanwhile, Grayson Waller's last match in NXT
was last April for the NXT Championship, in a match that Carmelo Hayes retained, but also Grayson Waller broke his leg in that match. Waller quick to brag, saying, I was still drafted to SmackDown ahead of you.
And I'm sure that fuels Carmelo Hayes. What a right hand. It drives Melo. It gives Melo purpose. No, seeing Grayson Waller succeeding on Friday Night SmackDown has to get under Carmelo's skin, despite experiencing success currently in NXT himself.
Is there a lot of pressure on Carmelo Hayes to deliver for NXT?
Well, listen, I'm going to answer that question because I don't think there's any pressure. I think Carmelo Hayes is playing with house money here. He didn't even expect to be in this tournament. He was handpicked by HBK. He wins great. If he loses, as long as he has a great showing, everybody's happy.
I actually agree with you, Cole.
Thanks. Two for two.
Waller controlling proceedings right now.
Inside cradle.
Oh, hang on a second. Shoulders are down. Oh, good. My.
Melo's head just taken off by that side kick from Waller. Guys, can you imagine how spectacular it could be come Elimination Chamber in Perth, Australia, if the Aussie icon Grayson Waller marches in as United States champion?
Could happen.
Long road ahead first.
starts with beating Carmelo Hayes here tonight.
And of course,
fellas that know each other so well.
The pot of gold at the end of the rainbow is just a matchup with the Maverick Logan Paul. But you can never bet against. We've learned that about Logan in his short tenure here in WWE. Logan is the genuine article as well.
Austin Theory not out here in Waller's corner, getting ready for his match later on tonight with Kevin Owens, who's going to go into action with a broken hand, courtesy of Theory and Waller.
Gotta wonder how that's going to play out. Kick connects. Carmelo Hayes. No!
Fade away, does it. And Waller wisely rolling to the outside. When Melo shoots, Melo don't miss.
Eyes on the prize now. Looking to impress here on his SmackDown debut. Red by Waller again. These two competitors know each other so well. Off the ropes, the devastating effect.
A torpedo.
Oh! Sent crashing to the outside. Waller's chances are looking bleak. Facebuster cover.
Quickly across to put away Waller. Waller kicks out.
And a look of frustration on the face of Carmelo Hayes does not serve him well. Melo can't get frustrated. He just needs to stay the course. Delivered a fantastic facebuster, but it wasn't enough to keep Waller down for three.
Well, Hayes has had a lot on his mind as well the last few weeks with the situation at NXT between his buddy Trip Williams, the NXT champion, Dragunov.
Uh-oh!
Trying to fully concentrate on this match tonight.
Grayson. It's understandable. It could be very detrimental to Carmelo if he's focused on anything other than Grayson Waller, who is looking for something here.
Oh my goodness!
What was that?
Right on the top of his head!
And that's going to do it!
How the hell did Hayes kick out?
That was unbelievable!
Check this out again. Outrageous from Grayson Waller.
I don't even know what to call it because I've never seen it before, but it was awesome.
Bringing out the new tricks against the old rival. It's going to take something special to separate Waller and Hayes.
But that's what it takes. When you've got a foe that knows you as well as these two know each other, you've got to show them something new. You can't always rely on the same old tricks. Victory roll. Shoulders down.
Carmelo, no. Grayson Waller out just in time.
Bang!
Kick rocking Waller. Off the ropes.
DDT found it.
Is this it? Is this the moment?
That springboard DDT almost put Waller away. And again, frustration showing, Corey, in Carmelo Hayes.
Melo needs to stay the course, needs to maintain his focus. The DDT was delivered excellently. It was just the toughness of Grayson Waller on display. Oh, hanging Melo across the middle rope for a second.
The winner of this match, hang on a second. Oh!
There it is! First 48! That could be the beginning of the end.
Melo, don't miss. Quickly across. Carmelo Hayes looking for nothing but net. Nails it. Hooks the leg. Carmelo Hayes qualifies.
Here's your winner, Carmelo Hayes.
What a monumental win.
Respect and credit where it's due. Carmelo Hayes understood the assignment, kept his foot on the gas pedal, and was able to get the best of Grayson Waller. First we see the first 48, the double knees right to the chest, driving all the wind out of Waller. And that, my friends, we call nothing but net. The leg drop across the back of Waller's neck, and Carmelo Hayes, one step closer to a date for the United States Championship.
On his SmackDown debut, a monumental win that sees Carmelo Hayes advance, and he'll now face the winner of Austin Theory and Kevin Owens, a match that's coming your way next here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Can Carmelo Hayes do the unthinkable? Can he actually win this tournament?